So this particular service learning is a spay and neuter clinic. We have rescues come in, the students get to do the physical exams, they get to place catheters, and then they're monitoring anesthesia while working with several doctors from the community.
With this, hopefully we help to get less and less animals that are on their own and stray and abandoned.
Well, the project's helping get ready for the world beyond school, so it prepares us to be ready to do tasks like spaying and neutering. It's a common thing that you see in almost every practice.
It's learning by doing some type of service, and this was a project that one of my colleagues is like, gosh, we should just do a spay and neuter clinic, and I said, gosh, yes, we should. And so we can give the opportunity for the rescues to get some animals done, so we're doing a service for them, but then pulling in the students so they can learn. And so it was just a perfect opportunity.